What's encouraging is we're now seeing an environment with regional agreements coming into place. The TPA has been given to the US government. We're seeing the TPP coming through. Discussions in Japan, discussions in existence with Canada, the TTIP. So I think this is a real opportunity to move global trade forward and to understand that globalization can bring people out of poverty.